how to solve generative fill could not be used due to connection issues in Adobe Photoshop 2024. Adobe Photoshop 2024 users might encounter while working with the generative fill feature. You might have seen an error message that says generative fill could not be used due to connection issues. Let's fix this. Go to Start menu. Type Windows Firewall on search bar. Then click on Windows Defender Firewall. Then click on this option. Now turn off firewall for both type of network. And done. This should resolve the generative fill could not be used due to connection issues in Adobe Photoshop 2024. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our 5-Minute Solution channel for more videos.